Euan, first competitive game back. What's your thoughts after that?
Yeah, I thought we were really good. Thought we dominated the game in the majority, and we just had to take our chances. We had loads of chances. It's just a matter of taking them. They've took theirs, great finish to be fair, but no, I thought we were really good. There's a lot of positives to take.
Positives are there, but, you know, it is a cup competition, but is it more kind of just getting to gel and using it as a
That was our first sort of competitive game together. It's a brand new team apart from maybe three or four of us, but you can see that just getting the games in before the season starts is going to help us, like even just building your confidence, getting to know each other, playing with each other. So yeah, it's going to be good.
It is a cup competition though, so is it a kind of disappointment that it is coming so soon?
Yeah, obviously you don't want to lose games and stuff, so we'll hope to put that right on Tuesday, and then go into next Saturday and hope to get some points there as well, because you obviously want to progress whenever you're in anything.
Bit of an unfamiliar role for you today at centre-back. You're usually the other end of the park. How did you find that?
No, I actually really enjoyed it, to be fair. I was a bit, I was sort of surprised when they told me sort of Monday that I was probably going to be playing there, but I'd had a bit of time to sort of get used to it and during training, doing a bit of shaping, getting used to like the sort of setup we were going to be playing. But to be fair, I enjoyed it today, yeah.
Did very well.
Yeah.
A lot of people sort of were giving you some praise for that. So is that a role that you would take on, or?
Listen, obviously I'm a more attacking sort of minded player. I prefer like being up the pitch, but if I need to help the team out, then I'm happy to help the team out, because that's the main thing.
That's what it is about, the squad, the size of the squad, yeah. And things, isn't it? That you might find that there are players playing out of position.
Yeah, you can see that today. There's a lot of players I think have done really well out of position today. Wee Lee's usually more attacking and stuff. Calvin's more maybe attacking, but they're happy to do that as well, and they've done well, I think, in the positions. Loads of boys, Willie's moving about, Toddy's dropping in deep, so yeah, loads of boys are doing good jobs.
So is that you sort of another string to your bows for the gaffer to say, look, I can play anywhere?
Yeah, I know, that's what I was just saying there. I was playing left back last week and stuff. I was playing striker the week before, sort of left wing the week before that, so I can hopefully do a job anywhere when they ask me if I'm called upon.
Games are coming very thick and fast. Annan again on Tuesday night. You already played them in a pre-season friendly, but it'd be a different competition, different game altogether again.
Yeah, exactly. That was sort of, we had maybe two different teams playing that game. They were obviously trying new boys out as well, trials and stuff, so that would be their strong team. We hope to put a good strong team and hopefully try and get a win. But no, they'll be a good side, to be fair. You can't really take for granted against anyone at this level. They're all experienced and just have to play the way we did today and hopefully take our chances and just win the game.